Okay, for this project, you're going to need 6 pieces of 6mm wood. The first one is 10.4 by 9.8. The next one is 11 by 10.4. The next one is 9.8 by 9.8. And remember to keep the inside. And the last one is 11 by 11. The speaker I've chosen for this project is 15 watt mini subwoofer. Four pieces of Angolan, a weight, polyurethane, and a brush, Allen keys, sandpaper, PVA glue, and a drill. The first thing we're going to start doing is sanding down the edges of each piece. Got some holes here for the speaker. And put this on top. And tighten it in onto the speaker box. Okay, for the glue. Now, let's check it.
The hidden passenger that I've been taking.